The 2018 knockout of the year could only belong to one man. It was the highlight, the finale of the greatest match in ONE Championship history. When Aung Lan Sung knocked out Ken Hasegawa in the fifth round, it was a type of knockout the likes of which I've never seen before. First of all, these two guys go toe-to-toe for four rounds in something that looked like it was plucked out of a Rocky movie. And then the fifth round goes on, this crowd, this raucous, crazy crowd in this huge 200 indoor stadium are going bananas, expecting that their man Aung Lan Sung is gonna win by decision. But with only seconds to go in the contest, Aung Lan Sung does the unthinkable. He gives the crowd what they really want. And that's a knockout of the highest order. The uppercut of all uppercuts. I've never seen an uppercut have that impact. So for the sheer drama, the sheer impact, and that unforgettable vision of Hasegawa's legs going from beneath him and his head just snapping back, Aung Lan Sung wins the knockout of 2018 for me.